In 1609, Henry Hudson, an English adventurer hired by the Dutch government, led an expedition to find a path to Asia through North America. His expedition led to the European discovery of the Hudson River and the establishment of New Amsterdam, a colonial settlement that later became New York City.